This is one of my favorite comfort foods. Chicken breast, cream of chicken, sour cream, a little bit of broth or water, and then mix it up and pour it on top. Cook on high for 3 hours and then shred your chicken. One sleeve of crackers crushed up and then mixed into a half stick melted butter. Put it in the oven at 375 for 10 minutes.